Hello, people. It's Metal Gear Solid 5 Ground Zero. So, the videos are going to be less jank. Because we're actually playing this on PC, you know. No, I need to get a cable or an extra controller or whatnot. Play this native. How about that shit? Should I? Now we are not gonna do all of the extra shits, at least not right off the bat. This is a very short game. Essentially, it was seen as a demo for Metal Gear Solid 5: The Phantom Pain. There is a 60 frames per second get lock, so yeah, there is that.
Told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. He didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How's it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Blacksite. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
That is kind of sad.
So who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring him back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
Thank you. Mission info has been...
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars.
Give me one moment. I just want to make sure the graphical options are turned up. You know me. Oh, they're not. It's been a while since I played this game. I actually played it more on PS4 than I have on PC. Yeah, it didn't come on. I don't believe it came on PS4.
What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel. That's the refugee camp. I hear it's where they hold refugees from countries like Cuba and Haiti. An anti-air gun. A chopper's worst nightmare. It's an AA gun. They're just as serious about their air defenses.
All quiet.
So we are gonna try to take this slow and try not to get caught or spotted at all. Lucky, you can do this.
If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right.
Shit.
If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster.
You can also dive.
To climb an obstacle, press the action button.
Now head east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid.
Investigate.